When I was younger, I was sitting in front of the TV and my mom was watching a sermon on TV, and there was a woman pastor, and I looked at her and I said, is that possible? Can women be pastors? And so she was like, yeah, Amy, women can do whatever they want. And so that was really when it sunk into me. It's like, wow, that's what I want to do. I can do that. I can be empowered to do that. When I was probably a sophomore or junior in high school, I went on a retreat, and the retreat was just about my relationship with God and, you know, building that. And in that time, that was when God told me, hey, this is what I'm calling you to do. This is what I want you to do. And I'm gonna give you the tools you need to do it. And I will be honest, I was completely terrified. And I was like, God, how can you pick someone like me to do something so huge, something so awesome for you? And it was just, you know, whatever feat I face, you know, God's gonna give me the power and the abilities and the skills to do what he's called me to do. Currently, I am really involved in chapel here on campus. And I'm also working at a church in Ashboro, where I get to learn about some of the things that I'm gonna be doing, work on some of those skills, build some of those bridges and talents, and work on things that I've learned and really put that to use and see what I'm gonna be doing and see what God has called me to do, and really working with not only everyone else, but working with my relationship with God and seeing, you know, him walking alongside me saying, this is what I'm building you up to do. This is what you're here to do for me. My name is Amy Lambert, and I am called.